Pantoprazole is a medication belonging to the class of proton pump inhibitors. Its active substance, pantoprazole sodium, works by reducing the production of stomach acid, thereby providing relief from acid-related conditions. Indications. Pantoprazole tablets are primarily prescribed to treat the following conditions: gastroesophageal reflux disease, easy symptoms like heartburn, acid regurgitation, and esophagitis; gastric ulcers, aids in healing and preventing ulcers in the stomach; duodenal ulcers, facilitates healing and prevents ulcers in the duodenum; Zollinger-Ellison syndrome, manages excess stomach acid production due to this rare condition. How to use? Pantoprazole tablets are usually taken orally with or without food. The recommended dosage and duration of treatment will be determined by a healthcare provider based on a specific condition. For gastroesophageal reflux disease, the typical adult dosage is 40 mg once daily for 4 to 8 weeks. Maintenance therapy might involve a low dose. Dosage adjustments might be necessary for individuals with impaired liver function. Contraindications. Don't use pantoprazole tablets if you are allergic to pantoprazole or any of the tablet's components, have a history of severe allergic reaction to other proton pump inhibitors, are taking medications like azatanavir or lopinavir used for HIV treatment. Special instructions. Inform your healthcare provider about your medical history, especially if you have liver disease. Pantoprazole may interact with certain medications, so inform your doctor about all the drugs you are taking. If you are pregnant, planning to become pregnant or breastfeeding, consult a doctor before using pantoprazole. Side effects. Common side effects might include headache, nausea, diarrhea, abdominal pain. Less common but more serious side effects could include severe allergic reactions, rash, itching, swelling, severe dizziness, difficulty breathing, unusual fatigue or weakness, persistent vomiting or nausea, changes in urine color. If you experience any severe side effects, contact your healthcare provider immediately.